Okay, as you can see, it's going to be a cold and rainy night for much of the viewing area as the frontal system moves and pushes its way through the state. Taking a look at our 5-day forecast, can you believe the temperature? But don't fret, weather fans. It'll be an 8 out of 10 by Wednesday, and that's good news for the whole family. Now, taking a look at the nation, you can see the cold weather pushing its way down as the blah da da blah da da blah da blah 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 blah. Back to you, Kenneth.